So I let him cheat on me, and here is why I did that. You ever felt the pain you went through? You actually deserved it? Yeah, that was me. I wasn't shocked when I found out he cheated. I almost expected it. I mean, I practically let that happen, you know. I mean, I was always available 24/7, no boundaries, no self-respect. I thought being the perfect girlfriend means keeping quiet and being nice. Even when he flirted with his exes and flings, I stayed. You know, since childhood, I've always been a strong-headed girl. I mean, I called out bull the minute I saw it. But the moment I entered in this relationship, I was told that, you know, I have to be more adjusting, more understanding, more, compromising and sacrificing, etc., etc. So I thought, you know what, I'll be nice, I'll stay quiet. And because of that, I let him walk all over me because I thought maybe that's what love is. And every time I called him out for his behavior, I was labeled as insecure, jealous, controlling, possessive, etc., etc. So I stopped talking, I stopped fighting. I stayed in that toxic cycle until and unless it broke me. So when I found out that he cheated, I was not even sad. I was not depressed. I was just exhausted, you know. It felt like I was drowning, and then I finally came up for some fresh air. That breakup, it saved me. It made me realize that I was never weak. I was just scared to demand more. So yeah, I needed to be hurt, you know, so that I could wake up and never let anybody treat me like that again.